Colonel, you must know that in civilized warfare, officers in the field must not be accorded inappropriate levels of hostile attention. Imagine the utter chaos that would follow from leaderless armies having at each other. There must be gentlemen in command to lead and where necessary, restrain their men.